of sadistic joke is this? There's another choice here, assuming Jindosh's electroshock machine works. Not sure I'd call it mercy.
The table.
The search protocol is underway. Protocol 8.
It's a long way down.
Okay, the machine has detected something. General detection state. Still idling. Take this opportunity to back charge second coil. Idling. Commence lens refocus.
Your step, I've worked out that you're an older man, but still athletic, intriguing.
Increasing oil tank temperature. Extra diagnostic playback loop.
At last, stranger, you found me. You realize you're only the second person to set foot in this room, the most sophisticated laboratory in the Isles. Please, try not to damage anything as you die.
Kieran Jindosh.
Clockwork soldiers, dispatch this intruder!
Entering combat state.
Behind it.
Welcome to the final mystery, Jindosh.
Found it.
Quarry lost. Triggering up. Static discharge. Stand clear.
Display
machine. Uncertainty. Display summoning.
Well, that was successful. Amazingly. Thank you.
copper spoon. Stilton? Duke Luca Abel.
Soldiers have played their part, but each costs more coin than a wealthy man sees in a lifetime.
It could take years to find a solution on my own, but if Sokolov can be tamed, together we might refine the process, making new clockworks at a fraction of the cost. Whether I seduce my old teacher with the thrill of discovery, or whether I'm forced to apply the clamps to his flesh and turn on the voltage, no matter.
God damn it.
Thank you.
Is it just raising the walls? We get there. Right, like it's on this level. Oh, for fuck's sake. No, this is the... No, I just went through. Wait a second, I saw this. Okay, fuck this shit. I have two doors that are not unlocked.